Basically, a graffiti writer is going to be like a rat, find any way to go into places, you know.
From my point of view, I kind of translate graffiti into photography. The fact is illegal is a very important because it has to be a challenge. That makes the whole things more interesting because the fear you have, it will be translated on the photo.
I think this is the first action I did on the subway, ever. Very, very crazy. I mean, it was a 5 minute action and I've never been experienced something like this. Coming completely in a different scenario, because you have to understand, subway, tunnels and train yard are two different worlds. Subway tunnels, you are basically stuck into a place where there is no escape. Train yards, you go a lot way to go if something happened. So, as you probably understand, that's why subway are more hardcore, you know, more complicated. I remember this one was really intense. 5 minutes, come out really soaking wet.